I'm trying not to whole squeeze it, man.
That's your fish.
Still a dirty hippie.
$20, it'll come closer.
Guys, it's closer.
Then I'm gonna chill out the car and take the bike to Florida. Just kind of rush video.
Walk back. Walk back.
Yeah, one. All right, let's get the other two.
Watch this one. He's probably he's doing a hell of a run.
I don't know if I got any good video or not.
Just keep pressing the button. Just keep pressing the button.
That's good. You guys jump up top.
Get his tip up so I can hear and see what's going on.
Here. That's fat. That's fat as bub.
Yeah, I gotta go after this one a little bit. Let him get some line back. Keep winding. Still running?
No. Right. Come back on this one.
I'll just let you work him close to the boat.
Alright. Work it down. Can you pull this rigger up? Is there any way you can do that?
Yeah, I'll do that. That's what we do. Well, I gotta watch the kite.
Alright, don't worry about it. Doing good, bro. Doing good. Keep working. We're almost up. Get down here and
there's the leader, Jay. One, you're gonna tip wrap if you let it. If you're gonna let it get loose like that, it's gonna tip wrap. Lower down the J and let him touch the leader. All right, that's caught. All right, here we go. Now you're gonna wind as I go after your fish.
Line way to Cuba.
Oh yeah. Alright guys, hold on.
Alright, watch this up. Back up, J-Dub. Or Cuba guy, get over here. Okay.
Alright, Mikey.
Put him in his pocket.
Which pocket?
Do me a favor, put the rod in this rod over.
There you go, put the rod.
Right there. Beautiful job, guys.
Good job. Really? Nice.
That's the triple in the triple header. Got it.
Damn.
Nice job, boys.
That's what we come out here for.
Nice.
Get this big basket put on your
wall,
man.
You can do it, Al.
Watch that. Watch the angle of that line start coming up to the power surface. He'll come up and down.
Nice job, bro.